I think I can shed some light on Handshake Gate. You know that awfully icy handshake that Mike Tomlin extended toward John Harbaugh? Well, there are two possible influences here that may have caused Tomlin to do that. First of all, when the Ravens beat the Steelers at Heinz Field, Harbaugh was seen, as the fans tried to react to Renegade, holding his hand up to his ear, challenging the fans for more noise. I don't think coaches should do that. Secondly, later that week, he was quoted in the Baltimore paper as saying that the tougher team won the game. Mike Tomlin, in his news conference, explained his handshake, saying, "I was in a hurry to head to my locker room to shake my players' hands." With the Steelers Insider, I'm Bill Hillgrove for Channel 4 Action Sports.